Hi, I'm Karl Weisecker, Principal Broker at Kline May Realty. Thank you for joining us for another Q&A with Kline May. Today, our coffee of choice is from one of my favorite brands called Pete's Coffee, and this is my favorite among their different blends, and this is Major Dickinson's blend. I've had it many times, but just wanted to share it with you. So good. Really strong. If you like a good, strong, robust cup of coffee, this is a great one to try. Our question today is something that we seem to be getting a lot of with the change in the market, and that is, will my house still sell in this market? And the answer to that is a resounding yes. It's true, things have slowed down in terms of the number of homes sold when compared to 2021, but 2021 was a really supercharged year coming off of COVID, and so it's not quite a fair comparison. If we look back to, say, pre-pandemic numbers, we're still ahead of those. So while the market is cooling a bit, it's definitely not flattening out. So houses are still selling. It's important to be competitive on your price, to realize that things are cooling down a little bit if you're a seller, and to not so much look at what things have sold for over the last year, but maybe look at what your current competition is. What other houses out there are like yours, and what are people asking for them? And then you can position yourself to be the best among the market. Remember, there are still many more buyers than sellers out there. Things are not anywhere close to being a buyer's market. They're not even yet. So homes are still selling. Don't be discouraged. It is not necessarily a bad thing if your home's on the market 3, 4, 5 weeks. We're just getting more towards a normal pace of sales. If you'd like to see some of those new listings, click the link below. We've always got new listings there, and by new we mean 2 weeks or less on the market. If you have a particular coffee you'd like to share with the folks who enjoy watching these, send it to us at questions@kleinmay.com, and we'll be happy to feature it here on the show. Thanks for joining us.